Netcode fixed, dude! Fixed! Everyone! Install the Tarkov again! Enter inside of the game and game is fixed, dude! Haven't you seen the new tweets of the beta nonsense, man? Netcode is fixed, man! You cannot die from bullshit anymore, man! There is no more immortality hackers, immortality glitchers! There is no more terrible netcode, man! Region locked, man! There is no more US players on the European regions, man! Ping! 40, dude! LCS red, man! Or do you want me to be real with you and tell you that Tarkov is same shit like before? Is this a cheat chat? Whenever I click lean left, I'm using a medkit. Is that cheat? Am I using macro chat? OMG, pay to win backpack. Fully geared, guys! Zero kills! What's up? They're actually... three more enemies on the map. Let's not be too cocky. We can die easy. By the way, you should always drop your hatchet and take the another hatchet if it's insured. And when you get the hatchet, just sell it to the fans. So people without of the Age of Darkness edition that are struggling with the hatchets, new players can buy the hatchet from the fans. Just like a, you know, friendly gesture. Friendly gesture, chat. Why are you not shooting? Because I wanted to... I was waiting him to kill the other guy. I was shooting in a corpse. And yeah, you can expect, yeah. And by the way, good. Thank you for putting in notice that you're gonna remove FPS and FPS and RPM a lock. Yeah, you don't need to thank me. Thank my community for pushing my content. Yeah, see you soon. Yeah, bye bye. He's not happy. I have too many scrad octags. Good for you. That just means that we are everywhere, man. You're just proving the point that there is plenty of Skra members. That there are still people that are supporting Skra community even when the Skra lord is jerking on Fortnite. Thank you. Thank you for proving that, Mr. LM Tatunia. Thank you.
Roctic, you should give your clan a better training. Me and my boys, five of us, M4 all day, every day, we are killing Skra army like crazy, dude. Can you please tell your hatchlings to step away from our server? I have collected a lot of dog tags and I posted the screenshot on the Reddit so everyone can see how powerful I am.
Dude, nobody gives a fuck, okay? Go play the fucking game! Leave me alone! We had a 1 week vacation off stream. Thank you for staying, boys. Appreciate it. go play? I'm gonna play whatever the fuck I want, Mr. Borough! 89, dude! How old are you, dude? You're 1 year older than me, man! You need to realize what it's all about in this fucking channel, dude!